Harry Potter is a great series, and it was written by J.K. Rowling and published by author Levine Books. J.K. Rowling is the only author to make $1 billion off of writing books. She also uses J.K. from her first name and her mom's first name to appeal to male readers, but not letting them know she's a female. Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix is the fifth book in the series and the most exciting book because in the book, many characters we have grown to like tragically fall, but yet some rise to win a battle against good and evil. Many people love this series, but why? Is it the music, the magic, the humor, or the tragedy? I think it's all of the above. If you love adventure stories with a twist of humor, you should read Harry Potter and the Order of Phoenix. You will discover if Harry can keep his prophecy safe and if good will overcome evil. Lord Voldemort and his Death Eaters. I'm giving this a 10 star because it keeps you on the edge of your seat. Check it out today. And if you do, you will surely become a Harry Potter reader fan.